What is up, YouTube? This is your boy LK Gaming, and we're back with some more Call of Choo Choo gameplay. Man, we're on Chapter 9. This is Riverside Institution, guys. We're going back to that because we were just playing as a nurse if you saw the previous video. But, anyways, let's get right into this video, guys.
I pray that Colden is really here and alive. An old diary.
There we go. Read the book. Got another trophy, guys.
What the Fuller too?
Another trophy, guys. Hey, racking in these trophies, but hope she's alive though, because we came here to investigate.
What does that mean? I'm wasted. Colden needs me. I must find her.
Oh, I remember, where is she? She's in danger. I know where she is. Oh, I only could guard this one.
My God, what is happening to me?
I'll have to follow this now.
What was that? It's as if I'd been transported somewhere else.
What the heck am I doing here? Not letting me go nowhere else. What the hell? It's like a loop. How many times?
What happened?
Oh my God.
Something has changed, but what?
Some dark happened here. Thank you. Okay. Maybe I gotta get a different lamp. I don't know what to do. Is there an embassy? Other room, I think. I don't know. I think he's trying to show me something. So I got two different things. What do I have to find?
It has trapped you.
I know we gotta do it, guys. I keep failing, but... Let me see if I can, so we'll do this way. All right, so.
You are confronting powers that surpass you.
To be honest with you, man, I don't know what I'm doing. About time.
It looks like things are back to normal.
Yeah, I remember she going down here. You got blood on the floor. We're not gonna go in there right now. That's a lot.
What's going on? It never ends.
I'm not even sure I'm going the right way.
Damnation. That's me.
Oh, God! I gotta get out.
Pierce, I found her. I finally know what's going on.
What's going on?
You must live and find the truth. It is already too late for me.
Colden?
What's going on?
Was it a hallucination?
I don't think it was a hallucination.
Please take a seat and be quiet, Mr. Pierce. I'll be with you in a moment.
Stop whatever the hell you're doing and turn around now.
Wow.
No, it can't be.
No! You son of a bitch! What did you do to her?
I wish I could have done more experiments on you, Mr. Pierce.
I said, what did you do to her?
You shouldn't be sorry for your friend. You should envy her.
Murderer! This madness must stop!
Holy crap.
Colden?
Mr. What do you do? This is so confusing. One hell of a mystery to solve. All this blood. What the hell? The monster. He let the monster out. Found her, so she's not dead.
Sarah.
He gave him the gold and I the azure. I don't see him very often anymore. The green is stronger.
Are you feeling ill?
I'm here, but no. No.
Let's get you out of here.
It comes in my dreams. Our minds melt like colors on a palette.
Come with me.
It's of the oldest green. A violent living, vibrant. A sea green, maybe. No. No.
Mrs. Hawkins, we must go before someone finds out.
Oh, but he will. He always knows these things when it's about me.
He told me to get you out of here.
I can tell a lie when I hear one.
Well, I don't give a damn who you're talking about. We go now.
He will know. He will find us.
One more reason to hurry.
Have I seen you before?
Can you walk?
Maybe.
Then let's go. It was in your studio.
What?
You painted me. That's where you saw me.
Of course.
Wow.
The men in white are coming.
You mean the guards?
This way. Follow me.